My pappy said, son, you're going to drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race with the Fords and Lincolns was setting the pace? That story is true, I'm here to say I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup's. Got 8 cylinders and uses them all. Got overdrive, just won't stall. With a 4-barrel carb and a dual exhaust, with 4 living gears you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, tires fair. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night. The moon and the stars was shining bright. We was driving up Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they was standing still. Suddenly, in a wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed us by. Said, boys, it's a mark for me. By then, the taillight was all you could see. Now the fellas ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make the Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas, and man alive, I shoved it on down into overdrive. Wound it up to 110. My speedometer said that I hit top end. My foot was blue, like lead to the floor. That's all there is, and there ain't no more. Now the boys all thought, lost my sense, and telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, slow down, I see spots, the lines on the road just look like dots. Took a corner, sideswiped the truck, crossed my fingers just for luck. My fenders was clicking the guardrail post, the guy beside me was white as a ghost. Smoke was coming from out of the back when I started to gain on that Cadillac. Knew I could catch him, I thought I could pass. Don't you know by then we'd be low on gas. We had flames coming from out of the side. Could feel the tension, man, what a ride. I said, look out, boys, I got a license to fly. And that caddy pulled over and let us by. Now all of a sudden she started knocking him down in the dip. She started to rock and I looked in the mirror. Red light was blinking, the cops was after my hot rod Lincoln. They arrested me and they put me in jail and they called my pappy to throw my bail. And he said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln.
Shazam!
Beside me at the wheel, I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile. My curiosity running wild, cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile, I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So So I told her softly and sincere, and she leaned and whispered in my ear, cuddling more and driving slow, with no particular place to go. Place to go. So we parked way out on the Kokomo. The night was young and the moon was gold. So we both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten a safety belt. Riding along in my calaboose, still trying to get her belt loose. All the way home I held a grudge for the safety belt that wouldn't budge. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go.
That's all, folks.